What's up, everyone? It's Mayview3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. Time to continue where we left off. Whew. Seems like we're halfway done. Boy, we come a long way with this, all this stuff we've been doing. Alright, just like always, I need to check on something real quick. What was it? Which one was it? Yeah. Be right back. Alright, here we go. Alright. Alright, found it. And we found it again, that was easy. Alright, let's go check up on Morty. Whoops. Okay, let's see what he made for us. Love it. Well, thank you for that. Is that all you have to say? Yep.
Oh boy, phew.
Alright. Let's do what we really came here to do. Alright. Now, for what we really came here to do, the ninth floor. A natural history museum. Oh boy. This one also looks small.
Mario.
Oh, now this one's shaped like a bone. First gem is a dinosaur's bone foot. Okay. Wow, what a lucky find. Which way should we go? Let's try the left side. I don't want those to fall on me.
Wow.
Oh, I can't really see that. And what's this? And another gem? Wow. We're getting these gems. Looks like that's my main way. And I see there's another gem right there. How do I get that? I think I need something to break these glass. Woo! There's a missing egg. Where is it? Oh, wait. Wow, we found the missing egg and it just exploded. Hidden bats inside of it. I wonder. Oh, I can't drag that. Alright, so let's just get started, so whatever we gotta do here. Oh! it's one of the toes. So I know something's about to happen. This is too easy. Alright, let's just see what happens. Well, we know what happens not to get eaten. Okay, I think I see the purpose. Hold on. Woo! Oh great, now what? I don't get it, there's no second egg. Oh great. I wonder. That works. Thanks, EGAT. Oh, Lord. He's free. I'm glad now we have more space, because, oh, God. that it? That felt still felt a little too easy. Okay, here we go. Alright, our second actual boss down. That was something. That was actually easier than the first boss. Man, I almost went the whole way without taking damage. Oh well, Welcome back, Blue Toad. It's me,
Luigi.
Luigi.
Okay. Whoa. I can dig it.
How did he get that? Wow. Wait. He got that just before he got trapped in the painting. Interesting. Very well. Can I grab this? I wonder if I can use this to break that glass, at least the one with the gem in it. Okay, I'm not sure about the other three gems. Give me one sec. So, you gotta be kidding me. So here's the thing: they're all the same story. All the gems are the same story. I gotta bring a dinosaur bone and launch it at those glasses. We're gonna start with this first, all right? Toad! Get out of my face! Oh, I can still use it. I thought I was gonna get destroyed. Strong poltergeist. Alright, and now to this one over here. So I couldn't get these down until after I defeated the boss. Whoa! Come here! Come here! Alright, we got all the gems. Man, that was so simple. I can't believe I didn't see that. But then again, I should have. I mean, you saw me do it the first time. Alright, so that's all the gems. I know we'll have to come back here later. Before we go, hold on. Thank you. Alright, get out of here. So am I being watched again? Phew. Yep. Your cat grew his tails back. Someone's mad. All right. That's correct. Thank you. Well, let's return this button. Still wondering how he had that button. He grabbed the button just before he got captured? Interesting.
Oh, yeah.
B2. Yeah. So we're going to the basement next episode. Alright, but well, that will be next episode, because, well, yeah. That was nice and simple. I honestly needed that, because I'm actually getting tired of my episodes being so damn long. I know this is a puzzling game, but you gotta be kidding me. Alright. So, there's Blue Toad. And all I can say is, thanks for watching Familiar 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Well, like you guys said, and like I said at the beginning, we're halfway there. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!